Finding the intersection of two linear equations is the same thing as solving for x and y within the system. I'm going to take row 2 times 2, which would make it 10x plus 2y equals 2. So now I'm just going to add these. And here I'm using the elimination method. So the y goes away, and this becomes 13x. 13x equals 13, x equals 1. And we'll just plug 1 right back in here. So 3 times 1 minus 2y equals 11. So this is 3 minus 2y equals 11. Subtract the 3 over, so negative 2y equals 8. And y equals negative 4. And here's your final answer.